Hello, and thank you for choosing Cedars-Sinai. Your doctor has ordered a nuclear medicine test. This video will let you know what to expect and how to get ready for your exam. Nuclear medicine tests use radioactive substances called tracers that help your doctor see how organs in your body are working. The radioactivity you're exposed to during a nuclear medicine test is very low and will not hurt you. The information the test gives your doctor far outweighs this small exposure to radiation. You will receive your tracer either in your hospital room or in the imaging department, depending on the type of test you are having. Most tracers are put in through an IV. If you receive your tracer in another way, your nurse, doctor, or member of the nuclear medicine staff will let you know. Most nuclear medicine scans don't require any special preparation, but there are a few exceptions. For example, if you are having a PET CT scan, you'll be placed in a special low carbohydrate diet. Your nurse or doctor will explain how to get ready for other tests that may need special preparations. Now let's take a look at what you can expect during your test. Your nuclear medicine test will be done at the Taper Imaging Department here at Cedars-Sinai. About 30 minutes before your test, an imaging transporter will come to your room to take you to imaging. If you can, you should go to the bathroom before you leave your room. Any devices used for your care, such as an IV, heart monitor, and oxygen, will either be supplied or be brought with you. The transporter will check you in at the pre-scan area. For your safety, you will be asked the same questions a few times by different members of the imaging staff. Patients with heart monitors will still be monitored. We will give you a call light in case you need help. We do many types of scans and imaging, and you may see people come after you and leave before you. Don't worry, we didn't forget about you. These patients may be having an imaging procedure that is different from yours, or it may be an emergency situation. We will do our best to keep you from waiting, but delays can happen. For patients having PET scans, the radioactive tracer will be given in the imaging department. These patients will wait 60 to 90 minutes for the tracer to get to the areas of the body that need to be examined. During that time period, most patients having this scan will be moved to a quiet area where they will be monitored. A member of the imaging staff will move you to your exam room when it's time for your test. In your exam room, your nuclear medicine technologist will explain your exam to you and ask you a few questions. A special nuclear medicine camera or scanner will take pictures of your body. These do not produce any radiation. The pictures help us detect and record the radioactive material in your body, which helps the doctor see how your organs are working. The scan time for most nuclear medicine tests lasts from 1 to 4 hours. Some tests require scans for 1 hour over the course of 2 to 3 days. When your exam is complete, your technologist will not be able to give you the results. Your exam must first be read by a specialized imaging doctor. The information will then be sent to your doctor, who will talk to you about the results and use them to help you with your treatment. After your exam, you will be moved to the post-scan area before the transporter takes you back to your room. We hope this video has been helpful to you. If you have any other questions, please ask a member of the imaging team. Thanks for watching.